No, my mic was muted. Okay, stream should be back up. Hopefully. Am I missing something? I am. Whoops. Okay, that explains a lot. That awkward moment when I'm sitting on the cable for the DS. Okay, there we go. So hopefully we can get the bluish flames to work. At least we got the glare, we just need a grade one and we can kinda do something. Oh. Metal Borgs. I got pretty excited. I was looking at some buddy fight spoilers and I got to see some Hero World stuff. I got to see that new Captain Answer and boy is that appealing. I'm getting rushed. This is straight bullying. Also, I'm curious what you guys think about Judge Bell, since on the topic of banned cards and restricted cards, considering how that just happened, that we got the news today. How do you guys feel about Judge Bell? I mean, I could be biased because I'm a shadow player, but like people are bringing it up, and I still don't think it's justified. I mean, he's already restricted to literally only more Phantom grade 3s, which is like 2. I mean, you can use them with Stride, but I feel like Judge Bell might lose popularity with the Spectral Stride coming out too, assuming it requires a Diablo heart. But other than that point, it's like Judge Bell is good. I mean, the only reason why it's good is because of Swordbreaker. Without Swordbreaker, Judge Bell is not that terrifying. And then you are sacrificing slots in a deck to run two cards that are otherwise vanilla if you draw into them at any point in the game, so it's not like Laurel or Sword Me where it's just like I'm gonna go off at any point in the game. I'm gonna assume he's playing pure Borgs. I mean, that is true. He does fetch two. That's awkward. But you do still have to be at least at grade 3 for him to go off, not like sword me. I mean, technically you could use Laro early game too, but it's not as devastating early game. But what else? I just had another thing that I was thinking about, but I think I just lost it. Yeah, Laro's at one in this game. I totally just skipped his ride chant. Oh. Whoops. I would really want that right now, but I'm gonna try to get some crit here. I regret everything. That was a lot of crits on top of my deck. We're gonna dig very hard for something that might not exist. Huh. We'll play the greed. I'm really bad at this, apparently. I guess we're not gonna get to use Glare. I don't think it's worth Guidoing at this point, and we'll just wait another turn. Okay, I like that. That's pretty good. Now, this means he can superior ride into Sinbuster, though. Yeah, same here. I remember before pre-errata. Or, well, yeah, pre-errata of that card, people were spamming that. I'm like, this doesn't feel right. Something tells me that should not be the skill, because why would it be relatively that free? Like, especially for Gold Paladin card, like, it just didn't sit right with me, because Aglavale is one of the few cards that are on call, at least for Bluish Flames. I like how his mouth moved for like a brief moment and then stopped moving entirely. Here comes the Sin Buster bullying. On the plus side, it's not as bad as it could be. I can actually guard that. But do I want to? I do let him draw a free card. This is going to be a long game. Aglavale. I like how we both have guard manipulate decks, except mine's just like infinitely harder to get off. Ain't no way I'm discarding three to stride. I ain't about that life. Counterblast, do something. That's so awkward. I regret that one. I was gonna go back to one. I shouldn't have done that last one. But my belief is so strong that I would get either a mate or the crit. Or even a Josephus at that point. It's the deck of me believing in what's on top of my deck. That would be the next card. Why would you do that to me, game? You hurt me in ways I don't like being hurt. Okay, my sock just randomly had one of those loose threads, and I started pulling on it. I just realized that was a terrible idea. And the fact that I even have scissors right next to me, I don't know why I didn't cut it off in the first place. I'm a genius. 10 out of 10. He actually can get skill off. I'm just letting him get so many free cards. I'm surprised he does play the Baron Greater, Baron whatever, if you ever pronounce that card's name. It's kind of surprising. Because that is a newer unit. Much newer. Okay, well, we can finally use skill. where it doesn't even feel worth it right now. Thank goodness we can Medusa spam in this deck. Oh, I don't think that's ever happened to me before. Like, I don't think I've ever had a thread get caught on the inside. Hey, the stand actually came. No awkward stand here today. And we got another grade 3, cool. We need to make him work for that Sin Buster. I don't particularly mind you going that far all in to use your Sinbuster skill. You should attack with the rear guard. Thanks, Nev. Now I have 3 counter blasts. If I wasn't believing in this not being the final, or that sounds awkward. If I wasn't believing that this was going to be my final turn in which I was going to try to win, then I probably would have kept that 10k shield. Yeah, the AI always puts it on the rear guard. Even sometimes when I perfect guard the Vanguard, and I mean, they sometimes even put it on the Vanguard when I perfect guard the Vanguard and they run stance. Sometimes, I feel like. I could be wrong about that one, it might be my imagination, but for sure, they never go all on the Vanguard unless it's their only attack. And even then, it's not guaranteed. Huh. Okay, we'll do the Zoran Greed. that moment, if this was like an on-call, I could have spammed it a million times. Should check my catch goal count. 1, 2, 3, 4. No catch goals in deck. Oh my goodness. I was in the battle phase. Oh, I did it again. I'm bad at this game. I think I just lost because I forgot to attack and thought it was the main phase. Oh, I hate when I do that. It's out of instinct. I done goofed really hard. I'm pretty sure I had that game too, if I just attacked, because I was drive checking that crit. That was happening. Oh, this hurts me so much. It's embarrassing to do this on stream. I do this sometimes when I play by myself and I get distracted by something for a brief moment and then I forget I'm in my battle phase and instinctively try to go to battle phase and then find out I'm not actually doing that. Okay. Let's try not to do that again. At the bare minimum, at least not today. But, you know, not doing that ever again would be great too. I mean, they do have the fastest mode option. I'm not sure how much that helps, though. And it probably does cut all the animations off. Oh, you would hit my glare. I probably should have taken that thing off sooner. We don't have to see the attack thing hit every time, which does help significantly in the long run. The two trumpers will be great once I get that grade 3. Oh, you have to G assist. One perfect guard and trigger. Oh, he got rid of heavy dukes? Oh, thanks. You shouldn't have. Oh, I got rid of the boost animation thing too. So I kept the perfect guard, okay. I'll give it one more turn. We're playing the heal game again. Okay, that's a really good card at least. Wait, was there really no chant for that, or is it because I changed that mode that he doesn't say anything? Oh, okay. That's interesting that they cut some of that, but that's fine. I guess I should have trumpeted. So awkward. If I can get a booster. I'd love a booster right now. Well, we can try again for a booster. I feel like I'm unnecessarily extending early in the game. But, you know, I like to do stuff. Maybe I shouldn't have called that there. Oh well. All those nice boosters, if I just waited one more turn. Or not one more turn, And I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. The things they cut for this option is kind of weird. Hearing it all quiet like. Yeah, it does sound pretty empty. I mean, it is faster, at least it seems faster, but it's just so weird. Those are two really good cards we just got out of his hand. He actually strode, Heavy Duke, no. Thank you. it's so quiet. This bothers me. Heavy Duke skill? No skill? No guard still? Oh, that's rude. That's rude. On the upside, I have all the counter blasts to do things. On the downside, I'm at 5 damage now, and I lost a glare. And a useful crit. Ooh, that was good, Josephus. That was really good. You did it, boy. Okay, this small kind bothers me. Oh, well, we can go off next turn, assuming we survive. Okay, if you use Heavy Duke skill this time, pretty sure I'm dead. Just in case he does it, I'll guard smart. Catch goal, no. Okay, I'll play the greed. I'm playing the greed game. I regret everything. This is bad. I hope he doesn't have enough 10k shields. He actually uses that thing. I can't believe he uses that thing. One trigger. Oh, deck plus. Oh, deck. Oh, that's not good. I'm not seeing anything scary. Okay, we can perfect guard the Vanguard at least. Alright. Okie dokie deck. We'll play greed because I don't think there's. Why did you have to double trigger? Especially into a heal. That's just not cool. I think I literally need to crit to win. Like all of the crits right now. Is that only 4 crits? 5 crits out of my deck? Oh, I G assisted. That's 5 crits out of my deck. Crit plus. Oh, you would show up right now. No damage trigger? He should still be able to guard me though. Because I know he has the 10k shield, right? Or did he use it? Oh, he used it. But he should still have enough to guard that 10k over there. It's so depressing that I drew the crit that I needed to drive check to win. And all those heals are on the bottom of my deck. Well, the greed was calling the Bruno. Because guard restrict is what the main objective was. Oh, it would be the crit trigger. That's the next card, too. That's just icing on the cake, that I draw a crit and then damage a crit. I think Gaillard doesn't like me. Last try with this. All right, this time please no G assist. Okay, we're not G assisting. Well, the only thing that was greedy, at least when I said it, was because I was calling over a grade 1. If I kept that, I don't know if I still would have been able to break his hand. I really needed to get the extra trigger off to make the glare hit the number, because he could only guard me for 1 and I didn't hit the 1. Because striding wouldn't have done anything because he had the guard for it, so basically my chance to win was right there, because what was survivability? I'm pretty sure I should have won that first game against him, though, if I didn't just end my turn. It didn't help that my deck was like, here, I'm just gonna... No, that 5k shield wouldn't have helped, because Heavy Duke prevents me from guarding with a grade 1 or higher, so the fact that he Heavy Duked me, I couldn't guard anyway. Oh my goodness. Well, that wouldn't have changed much, though. Because I was going to perfect guard drop that 1, and then I still didn't have any plays. If anything, it was just like a slightly better lane, but he was still going to be able to guard it, so I wouldn't have won. You missed me, completely forget to attack on their first game. On the turn, I called final turn, and I'm pretty sure I was gonna win, considering he had a, was it like a four card hand, and I used Glare's skill. And then that last game was just unfortunate mess of events of Gold Paladins messing me up with my calls, unfortunately. Maybe I think that turn, if I didn't push, I should have went into Madu at best. Because I think Madu would have actually, like, potentially netted me triggers. That might have helped. Math sounds like not fun. I BS'd my way through math. I don't even know how. It's just magical. Aw, you got the stand. Base TO trigger. Oh, algebra 2? Okay, that's not so bad. Although, I don't know, I'm a terrible math student. And I mean that in like literally student kind of way. Like, when I was in, what was it? Was it trigonometry? I got through that class never doing homework and getting like passing grades on the tests. So my teacher was like, "Yeah, I have to pass you. You passed the test. You kind of know what you're doing. We just didn't do the homework." So that's how I got through trig. And I swear, the only time I ever did any learning or studying was in class when she went over the quizzes that I usually bombed. Yeah, I was a pretty terrible student in high school. Oh, that's really bad. At least where I was, they're completely separate. Like, we had, for my high school, it started with algebra or pre-algebra, depending on where you were, and then it went to geometry, algebra 2. Okay, look at these cards. Geometry, algebra 2, trigonometry or algebra 3, and then calculus. And I guess AP calculus too, if you want to go down that boat. That's how my school did it, anyway. Well, I'm not from Canada, but yeah, so I don't know. I guess mine was pretty different then. Wow. Well, that's unfortunate that I can't hit with that Aglovale now. That's interesting, though, that you guys have different math systems. Because, like, trig was also pre-calc. It was like half a semester of trigonometry and half a semester of pre-calc. Or, well, yeah, one semester, right? Not half a semester. Yeah, my school didn't go by semesters, though. It was by quarters for the most part. That's why I'm a little awkward, because once I got to college, it was like, oh, yeah, all semesters and stuff. So I was just like, a little awkward adjustment. Yeah, I went to Milani, so yeah, it was different, I guess. But it's funny now that I'm in college, I'm like an infinitely better student. My grades in high school were pretty bad because all I did was play video games. True story. As I'm sitting here in college playing video games with you guys right now, don't mind that fact. But yeah, like, I don't know what it is. Once I got to the 4-year university, my grades just got way better. I don't know, maybe I'm just taking it more seriously. It's kind of crazy though, depending on what your major is, like, I feel like college is easier than high school. I don't know if it's just me because, like, of the courses I took or whatever, but, like, I don't know. Unless you're taking a hard major, like one of the science majors or math majors, it really isn't that troublesome. And even then, if you know what you're doing, it shouldn't be that terribly bad if you choose the right teachers. So, or professors, I don't know. Yeah, it's kind of weird. Oh, dude, I wish I could major in playing card games on motorcycles. That'd be great. I'm just a business major, which you'd think would actually be pretty dang difficult, but at least so far, I haven't had any real troubles. But then again, I'm not into the courses for my major yet, like the full-on, like 400 levels. But even at 300 right now, it's not so bad. I don't know how you guys have your education system over there, but that's like, second to last year of college classes, so. Because I don't know where you guys are from. Just general knowledge of things. Because I know some parts of the world have different, even college systems. So, yeah. I guess I'm not guarding that. Oh, speaking of engineering, in high school, since physics is kind of important for engineering, I was like in a physics course and I did nothing but like play Fire Emblem in class, and I did pretty poorly because I wasn't literally, or I was pretty much doing nothing in that class, like, and then all of a sudden, we get a pop quiz, I aced it, and then my prof, or not, my teacher was just like, "Wait, you actually know what you're doing?" So then he, I don't know, I guess he's super chill, so he ended up like giving me better grades overall, and I was like doing more stuff because I felt guilty, I guess you could say. And then I ended up doing a lot better in that second half of the year and ended up passing the overall course too. I had a very interesting high school life, even though it was not particularly interesting in like a normal kind of way, you know? If you get what I mean by that. I guess I can just keep striding Madhu. All I know is my goal sometime in life is to own my own card shop, but I know right now I am too immature in the sense that I know I'm not going to be financially responsible enough to maintain it because of my involvement with my hobbies right now, like card games in general. Like, I feel like it'd be bad for me to be surrounded by things I actually have to sell, you know, for like the store, because it'd be pretty much coming out of like a loan. So it'd be more or less my money and my potential debt if I don't do stuff properly. So it's pretty much a goal for when I get older and smarter about at least money. I'm actually really pretty good about money, at least compared to my friends, but even then, I have my weaknesses. Like, oh, I'm at a card shop. I shouldn't spend any money. Oh, but look at this nice shiny pack. I want to open a pack. I like that feeling of opening a pack. And then I regret everything. It happens to me much too much. I think I'd get in trouble if I named it Card Capital. But yeah, that's basically why I'm a business major, because I know at some point that knowledge will be helpful if I ever want to open up my own shop. Okay, the only way I'm gonna lose this one now is if I really mess something up. Well, you're still young, you're in high school, you have some time, even though it feels like everything's rushed. I mean, I don't know. Life's an interesting thing. School is weird. Things happen, things change. For all you know, you could just stop playing Vanguard altogether like next year and you'll never know. Probably not, but you know, anything can happen. Card country. I actually live in Hawaii, so yeah. I mean, it'd be more like Card Island. I don't know. I feel like that'd be a little more suitable or fitting, however you want to say it. Okay, I have to drop a lot of zeros, but at least I have a lot of zeros to drop. I don't want him to heal, so I'll take the damage. I'll try my best in all glare. Glare, why? Okay, that's like a lot of shield I'm about to drop. How do I want to do this turn? That's actually an interesting thought. I don't know how I want to do this turn. Double intercept. No fear. This is slightly awkward that have not encountered another glare. I've been fishing for glares. To stride or to not stride? That is the question. Because if I stride, at least it's triple drive and I can dig, but I'm out of Medusa. Huh. And it's like, there's no point in spear crossing because, you know, I kind of have a full field, more or less, or I wouldn't be getting the most value out of it. Scourge point. Wait, not scourge point. I mean, I could scourge point, I guess. Like, why not? I never used him. Don't want to ride. I have an Aglaville, so we'll see where that goes. Let's make that lane good. And let's play on the dangerous side. Oh, you know, it's tempting to use that catch goal. Really, it is. But we'll be safe. I guess I learned something new today. I always thought it was Scourge. That's how I always pronounced it, like when I played Fallout. Good to know. Although it does make more sense to me, actually, when you say it like that. It does sound better. Oh my goodness, look at all those triggers. I mean, I could have put it on the Vanguard, realistically, but this way is more fun. I always like learning correct pronunciations of words, as weird as that sounds. This took much longer than it should have. I just hope it doesn't end up like the Animu, and then we get like all them heal triggers and heal triggers and heal triggers, and then crit trigger, crit trigger, crit trigger, crit trigger. You know, let's not repeat that again, because I'd be on the receiving end of that. So let's have some fun with this deck since we finally got Bluish Flames to do stuff. Oh, grade 3 is why. Oh, Blaster Blade, why? I had to switch out of those sleeves so Kai wouldn't get upset. That's definitely why. Or Gaillard's just embarrassed and is hiding them. Top deck grade 1. Okay, deck. That's not what I want to see right now. Oh, look at all these grade 1s now. Bye, Alfred. Bye, Alfred. Don't mind that awkward G zone though. I didn't know what else to throw in here. Oh my goodness. I would have crit him. Using the cross is illegal, Kai, I'll tell you that right now. You should ride the end. That's perfectly legal. Oh. Well, okay, the grate is still illegal too. I wonder if this is the grate with the cross, or just. Okay, it just looks like the cross at bare minimum. I wonder if he texts the other cards like in the anime, though. That's what I'm curious to know. Gotta ride the SP! Even though it doesn't really make a difference. It'd be great if this was his like super mixed hybrid thing with the brake ride, the legion, and the stride and the other legion. That's a burnout. That makes me slightly worried. Limit break remover, please. Hey. I can do stuff now. Although I might end up striding, so it won't make that much of a difference. This is more of a going first deck for that Ganslot rush. Oh boy, it's the cross. I'm not ready. My body is not ready. No fear, no guard. What makes this slightly more awkward is because I know he has the other copy of the end in his hand. Maybe I should have kept that Monarch Alfredo. It's a perfect guard and a crit. I like where this is going. Aglavale, I hope you're in the top five too. Chicken noodle soup to the victories. Okay, well. Oh, I have one in Seoul, right? Eee. Combos. Welcome back, buddy o pal. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Let's make a blaster blade lane. Hunter, I think this is all because of you. I'm getting blaster blades for days. The blaster blade beat down. Apparently that's what this deck is. Let's see, 7-card drop. We're gonna see the Legion most likely. Heal, heal, draw, crit. That's not terrifying. He searched the cross, now he has one of each in his hand. Okay, well, he wasted two burnouts. I'm perfectly okay with that. The question is whether I should let him hit or not, though. Because even if I guard it, I'm probably going to lose two rear guards. Well, I can probably get the rear guards back with Aglavale. But guarding with this hand is awkward. This is really an awkward hand to guard. Would he snipe the Limit Break Remover? That's what I'm worried about. If I let him hit, he could use both skills if I end up guarding the second one. Okay, perfect guard, don't fail me now. I could have guarded that for one with two 10Ks. He did hit the Limit Break Remover. Unfortunate. All right, Aglavale, I'm trusting you to net me another one. Or we can draw it. That works too. Thanks, deck. Wait, wait. No, game. You were not supposed to be called there. Rip me. I guess. If I ever get another blaster blade again. Chase the dream. No dream. But we got an Alfred. On the upside, if we ever get that two open counter blast, we're going places. Neo flame, that's rude. Kai Pliss. Kai Pliss, stop. I could really go for top decking a blaster blade. That would be the perfect thing right now. Double perfect guard? Awkward. Double perfect guard. What am I supposed to do about that? All right, Blaster Blade, I need you to show up on the Zenith skill. Okay, Bruno, I'll take it. Okay, so he kept two perfect guards in his hand to guard me for one. I'll take the greed if you're gonna guard me for one. Thanks, Kai, you're such a bro. Thanks, Kai. Blaster Blade would have been so good right there, though. The double unflip to counterblast two, snipe the Neo Flame, and then that would have been the dream. Aichi. Okay, we'll try this deck again and maybe we can get the Monarch Alfred to go off. Joke's on all of us, he's playing like Blaster Joker or something. That would be pretty funny. MLB. Hey, I like where this hand is going. Oh, it's Seekers? Whoa. We're gonna see Exiv. Wonder if he runs Thing Saver. If I see a Thing Saver, my mind will be blown. Hey, yo, Alfred. Okay, deck. Deck, what do you want me to do? Because there's a lot of things I can do. You're telling me to play greed deck? Okay, I'll listen to you. Oh no, wait, hang on. Okay, we'll play this kind of greed. Spring Breeze, I trust you. I was right to trust you, Spring Breeze. Limit Break Remover? I'll take Rear Guards too. Guess there's always next turn. I like how I have a 3-2-1 on my field. In my front row. Ride Blaster Blade. Oh, there's the Wrinkle Dinkle Me Ting Taver Dragon. Okay, I have one counterblast to do something. Searching Blaster Blade? Yep. Alright, just don't be a blaster later. This might be awkward. Okay, sure. Look, we're hitting numbers. Alright, Aichi. So it begins, right? Okay, are we gonna see Thing Saver go off already? All right, fair enough. Exiv skill. Thing saver on rear guard, that's so weird. Gringo? Aichi, did you just break my game? Oh, okay. Buy aggro veil. Aichi's totally gonna put me to 5 damage, right? Okay, Aichi. I too understand. Top deck blaster blade. Oh, we did it. We top decked the blaster blade. Dreams are happening. It may not be an ultimate break, but we get to use our limit break. Bruno, you're about to be fat. I like having fat Brunos. See, 5 activations plus 15. Dreams got to happen. That's all that matters to me right now. What an interesting set of units. It's true, I couldn't ultimate break, which is unfortunate, but I really wanted to see that limit break go off. Against Aichi, no less. Because look at that fat Bruno. That fat Bruno is gonna save me so hard. Wow. Hello, heal trigger. That just happened. Top deck blaster blade into a double crit. I like where that went. The sacking of Aichi is real. Well, that's the end of Gaillard's route. Did we unlock a new one yet? Oh, that's a Ren. Oh boy. So, Ren Kainaichi, right? It's time for justice. But first, we buy packs. We want that Legion rare. It'll happen. SP Yggdrasil. That's fine with me. I am going in order though, so we'll get to it when we get to it. Oh, I think I need more Chimeras, which is good. Okay. I will do that, actually. I should have enough Great Daikaisers to actually do that. I kind of forgot that was a thing. Can you re Does anybody remember the exact skill for the promo we never got? I don't remember his name. The 7K grade 1 counterblast something. The one that's helpful for D Robos. I can't remember the name of it for the life of me. Dyard? No, not Dyard, is it? That sounds right, but not right. I don't know. Because I think it was the superior ride for Daikaiser. Legion rare, please. The worst part about this is that I actually try to hold off on buying boxes until I stream too. So, the fact that I haven't gotten a Legion rare yet really says something. I still don't have a playset of Chimeras. Well, one box of Revengers to mix it up. Like, I can show you the unit, I just don't remember his name or what his exact skill was. Because we never had it in English. RIP. I feel like I don't have a playset of. Oh, shoot. Cormac, that's what his name was. Okay. Thanks for that. Much appreciated. There we go. That sounds about right to me. Kaiser grade. Okay. Well, let's also what not that. Not that. While I'm at it, I'll pick up the last two true Daikaisers. So I can build that too after we use Great Daikaiser for a couple games. Because this is the playthrough of pure justice. I will only use justice as Kote because we gotta do him justice by only using justice for justice. Okay, where'd him. Oh, I only have. Okay. There we go, we have four. And now we have four. And we're poor. One of these days I'll get maxed out on my grade when I finish this arc. I'll go back to the G arc. I need that promo. I always get the two mixed up, the X Falcon and X Rogue. I always forget which one's which. But I need the promo one. That's all. Oh, I only have three. Well, that's what a Gaillard is for, right? I mean, Shadow Kaiser. Oh, I don't have a playset of that either. Well, it's not like I use a playset of that, but you know, would be nice to have Shadow Kaiser. Let's see, what is that? Four, six, nine grade threes? Sure, we'll roll with nine. I normally run 10, but we'll see how this goes. Not getting too fancy with my grade two lineup. I only have three. I should fix that later. Totally splash the one of. Good plan. I feel like I don't wanna. I shouldn't be running four of these. I don't think I'd need it that much. Or do I want 10k attackers? 10k attackers are always nice too. We'll roll with this for now and see. Oh, I think I have one too many units actually. I'll drop a grade 2. No, I should probably drop a grade 1 realistically. I like the Harbinger of Bad Destructions, Goyusha. He's the bro. Here you go, Kote. You can be an ultra rare fan. You can have water justice. There you go. I kinda wish I had dia bazookas right now. If only this was G Gundam, that'd be the best thing. Starting off strong. Am I going first or second? I don't remember. I think I'm going second. It's Commander Cancer Laurel. Kinda glad I'm not a true Die Kaiser, cause this would be awkward writing the Cosmic Hero PG. That'd be one soul short. Have the AI ever heard of being gentle? Is that not in their vocabulary? Have you been on Reddit with Commander Cancer? Oh, there goes one. This is not going too well right now. Oh my goodness. The rush is too real. That's my first damage trigger. Shadow Kaiser. At least I can superior brake ride if I ever get there. I need to survive. Kill all the rear guards. Base TO trigger. Oh, alright, fair enough. Cause yeah, I saw that post. The one with, it went from Fook Ripple to Commander Cancer. Wonder if that's gonna catch on. Okay. Please be gentle. I don't want to have to superior break right already. Feels a bit early to do that. Wait, he has one card in hand. We might do it anyway. Sinbuster. Two great. Okay, we're doing it. We gotta do it. We're getting in at least 4 damage this turn. We're about to spend every single counterblast we have right now. Although, I'm not brave enough to call final turn. I love the manliness sound of that. It's just fantastic. Let's go, Shadow Kaiser. Do 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 do. So great. This is the best sound. Counterblasts, who needs those? That's for losers. Well, I know he can't guard the Vanguard. Maybe I should've... I don't know. Should I have used Triple Drive first? Instead of doing it second? Because I guess if I got that crit, that would have been better to try to dig for the crit on the first triple draw, or first check, right? Oh, wait, did I mess up something? I'm confused. I mean, you could do that too. I feel like I messed something up. I don't know what went wrong. Why couldn't I use my triple drive skill? What did I mess up? Oh. Okay. Well, good to know. That's funny, because that's the first time I've ever tried to use him on the second swing, because I'd always want the triple drive first. At least when I play that deck in real life. But when it came to right now, I was hesitant. I don't know. Interesting. Because I kind of see no reason to not use the triple drive. I don't know. That was weird with me. Alright. Well, this time I know for certain. That was unexpected. I really did not expect to see Chris. I'll give this build one more, or yeah, after this one more against Chris, and then I'll try Swift to True. And then if someone actually plays Cosmic Heroes, if you want to throw me a deck list, because I'm actually not 100% certain how to play Cosmic Heroes, because I've only ever used my friend's deck once, and I didn't particularly remember what I was doing. But if not, eventually I'll build one, because I'm sure Kote should have something for that too. Oh dear. The justice of mine is too. Oh my goodness, the top deck. The justice is strong with this hand. 50 random cosmic heroes? Okay. I could do it. I could build a janky deck. If you guys don't care about me making a janky deck, I could do it. I can pretend I know what I'm doing and slap something together. I mean, that's kind of true, but my friend actually likes Cosmic Heroes more. He actually has all of the Justice decks, or at least, you know, like the cards to make it, except for like Zeal, I think. It's the only build he doesn't have from the recent support. Yeah. Other than that, I think Cosmic Heroes was his favorite of all of them. It is kind of silly though. It's like if you go to G-Break 8, you probably won by then. Such a strong hand. Morikawa would be pretty proud of me. I want to see Morikawa use dimensional robos. That's the dream. I mean, cosmic heroes are pretty fun. Do you just go standard 4/4 for Gram Gallop Daikaiser? I can see why you do that, because his GB2 is pretty good stuff. That was a decent mill. Huh. I actually know most of those cards you just said. Not all, but most. That's not bad. Okay, I'm getting rushed. This is bad. This is bad juju. Bye, Die Dragon. He's going hard. The unfortunate thing is, although I know what those cards' names and pictures associated with them are, I don't 100% remember all of their skills. I just know that some of them give power boosts, and some of them require you to get a power boost on them to trigger them. Like, I'm pretty sure let's see, if I remember correctly, Grandfire gave power, Grand Sub needed to get power. Yeah, I don't think I can figure out Chopper though, or Grand Wagon off the top of my head. Well, there's only one Laurel allowed in this game. Rogue was the promo, right? Look at all these ruin shades, OP. Yeah, I figured. I don't have that promo. I'm not sure how you get it in this game, honestly. Kaisard, you're like a turn late. Gotta rush back. Fair enough, fair enough. I'll give that a try after True Die Kaiser. I'll probably build both though at the same time, just so I don't have to forget about it or anything. Oh, my poor rear guard though. I'm okay with you milling triggers. I guess we'll take all this and then go into what's his face? Die Earth. I think I should have let that Die Tiger die. This is great. I love this game. For all the justice. I just love the amount of work they put into justice. It's just fantastic. No, not you. You. I already have Die Jet in my hand, yep. Well. Counterblast 3 next turn sounds like a plan. We never got to see. That's why I want to use all of the different justice stuff, 'cause I feel like we're gonna hear stuff we never heard on the show. Is this the justice double crits for days? Cause that or triple crits for days? Cause it's pretty real stuff. Kote, your justice is too strong. Justice OP. See if I can actually build that. Okay. Because I know how to build a true Diakaiser deck relatively okay. Oh, that's the wrong nation. Okay, what was it? No rogue though, so I only have two. Well, this is a little awkward. I guess I'll just make true for now, because that's a lot easier. I only have three Gan Gallops. I need to go into that set more, apparently. Sub, right? Yeah. I only have three Grand Fires too. Yeah, I guess I have to do that stuff. Sure, we're lazy. No, I still like to live by the no fear Goyusha, even though the other starter is definitely more consistent for getting the soul you need. I will definitely admit it is much better to run the other starter, but I live life dangerously. It's go big or go home. That's how I play Justice anyway. You either win or you don't win. What am I missing? 4, 8, 12. Oh, I'm already done. So is that all of your homework, or do you actually have more homework than that? 'Cause sounds like all the funds. Definitely a D Robo. Awkward, not fitting enough things in the name. Let's hope he has something for this Legion. Really hoping. What build is he running? That's what I want to know. Is he running the Legion? That'd be really cool if he was running the Tester Legion. Okay, I'll play smart. I want to ride that perfect guard, but I believe I'll get one when I need it. Man, crits, you're like bros or something. Oh, there's a chat nor. It might be Break Red Fox. That's what I'm hoping. Binoculus, you don't tell me anything about his deck. Crayon Tiger, you're not telling me too much. Oh, Guru, okay. That might tell me everything I need to know. Holy heck. Why you gotta be so aggro for? I see what you're doing here, and I don't like it. You're drawing cards. Yeah, you can draw that card. Wait, is it doesn't even look like the stream is moving right now. My stream is still buffering. I don't know what's going on. The stream is continuing. I'm confused. What's going on here? Can anyone even hear me? Okay, there we go. Should be good now, I think. That was weird. Them die dragons though. I might do some very dangerous things next turn. Like, very dangerous, depending on how this plays out. Is it me, or does his eyes look really far apart and it bothers me? All that drawing, and he was gridlocked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Polaris, what? I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm confused. Why am I dropping frames? I'm seeing my frames drop like crazy. Okay, stream's back. I don't understand why I'm losing frames right now. I kind of regret not guarding that. Yeah, I regret not guarding that for two. Why is it dropping? What is going on? Is something wrong with my internet? Yeah, I'm gonna be slightly sad if someone's like torrenting or something at my house, even though I'm the only one who does that. I don't. I'm gonna do a speed test. I wanna see my up speed right now. If it's actually really bad or what. Cause my down speed. Okay, it's. My down speed is great, but that doesn't help for you guys. Okay, my up speed looks pretty. Pretty low compared to what it normally is, and it's usually low already. Okay, well, hopefully is it still going? Well, we'll see. It looks like it's dropping a lot of frames still. Yeah, Great Nature does have a ride chain. It's a Lox ride chain. I've never seen it drop this many frames. What is going on? Cote, your triggers are too MVP. Okay, this is just bad. Are you guys able to watch the stream right now? What if I just close this? I don't think it's gonna help. I feel like well, I probably shouldn't close this. It might stop the stream. I don't know what's. I'm gonna go check if someone's actually using the internet, because maybe that's why. Hold on, guys, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, it doesn't look like anyone's like doing anything really. So I don't know. Is there? Oh, it doesn't look like there's a bad delay right now. I'm just gonna take a couple screen caps so I don't forget. So I can build that Cosmic Hero deck later. I'll have that on note because I'm lazy to look it up later. I'll just have it there and roll with that. Yeah, I don't know what's going on right now with the stream, but hopefully my settings next time will also help with potential issues. 'Cause it's telling me I have a bad keyframe frequency or something, so I'll probably look into that. It's apparently keyframes are not being set enough, which will cause buffering. Yeah, that's probably important. I'll remember this for next time. Maybe the stream will run even smoother, hopefully. Oh, look, it's a Ren. Does this mean we get to see PBA? Don't worry, we believe in justice. Oh, it looks like it's dropping again. Okay, well, I think if the lag continues, I'll probably call it a night. And probably bust packs before I get off. Because this is problematic. I will continue streaming probably tomorrow after work. Whenever that should be. That should be like 6 p.m. Hawaii time. I don't know where you are in relative to that time, but yeah, if I ride that Laurel, it's gonna be a sad day. G assisting right away. Tartu. Whoa. Mordred, and this really didn't tell me anything about his deck. He could be playing a Raging Form for all I know. Are you guys still seeing this? 'Cause on my side it's buffering still. Yeah, I figured the lag would be really bad. Okay. It's really weird that it decided to randomly drop quality on me, though. I'm pretty sure it's something on my side. Because my XSplit is telling me that I'm dropping a lot of key frames. So, it's kind of a problem. I have no idea. It just randomly started to lag when you guys mentioned it. I had no idea it was happening. Well, hopefully, when I fix the keyframe settings and stuff, it'll get better. Maybe it's just a Hawaii internet thing, too. If you're lagging too, maybe something's going out. I mean, that's just a hopeful thought, but I don't know. You don't even have a counter blast. I guess that's fine. I wanted to guard that for one, I really should have. Well, it actually has a thing for Great Die Kaiser. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear it, but it exists. I mean, you can say that. It's usually not that bad though, 'cause we can have good internet, I mean, if you pay for it. But I don't know what's going on here. Slightly awkward. Oh, I forgot to give the boost to my rear. The tables are turning. Although, unfortunately for you guys, you probably can't see this very well. Drag ruler. Not PBA, okay. No skill on Tartu? Wait, what is going on with you? You didn't even call it Dorant? I don't even understand what's going on with the AI right now. Let Judge Bell hit for the greed. Yeah, sorry guys. I'm definitely gonna have to call it a night after this with this lag. It's just unbearable. Hopefully tomorrow things work out better, and I will try to adjust those stream settings so maybe it'll run smoother too, so this doesn't happen again. Whoa, limit break removers. Oh, that was the one thing I didn't want to draw. Deck thinning. Oh, right. I'm still an episode behind on Buddy Fight. I probably should watch that tomorrow. Well, good thing I didn't call a final turn here, right? He had enough to guard. If I were greedy, I would no guard that, but then I could get double crit, and let's not have that happen. And this is where I stride. Die, Kaiser Leon! One grade three to pass. Or I could hit a double grade three. Let's retire all the guard. Actually, no. Yeah, no, we'll retire Tartu. We'll just beat up Masquerade. Yeah, I think I'll just pretty much stop it here. I guess we play against Yuri. Alright, well, I'll continue sometime tomorrow after work, since this lag is getting to be ridiculous and stuff and junk. I'll see you guys tomorrow.